On the other hand, ingratitude is a poison that robs you of your life. It blocks those blessings of Almighty God. Just like unforgiveness, the Lord's Prayer. If you don't forgive, you're not going to be forgiven. And the blessings that God wants to give you are going to be blocked. It keeps you from enjoying the blessings you have. It destroys relationships, marriages, jobs. It robs you of the joy that God wants you to have and puts you in that woe is me type of a mood.